I sent my dog to doggy daycare today, and these are the pics they sent me.
Wakey, 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 it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on.
I want waffle fries.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh.
No bite.
The woman that tell me what to do. Wee. 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 The woman that. Wee. Wee.
Hachi. Say please. Please. You gotta say please. You gotta say please.
Hey,
what do you have in your...
Six weird things that only Shiba Inus do. Number one, crab legs. Whenever you pick them up, they do this pose. Number two, smiling. They'll do this whenever they're actually really happy or excited. Number three, laying or sleeping in weird positions. Number four, digging. I know a lot of dogs dig, but this is just ridiculous. Number five, cleaning themselves. These dogs are basically like cats. And last but not least, number six, the scream.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the light, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me.
Ha ha ha!
Close your eyes for me. I'm going to take this angled brush, I'm going to use that to draw in your eyeliner, so I'm just going to do a little wing here, a tiny little wing, flick, then taking a mascara. Really ethereal highlighter called Diamond Fire.